Three, two, one, go. Alright, let's move. Combo! Yeah, that's the end of the Minotaur. Thank you. Alright, we got another extra life. I wish I could change the setting for that one. It's kind of ridiculous that we don't get more of them. Stage completed. Man, so far 6 stages with no deaths. Hydrate in a minute. Welcome, how are you doing today? Hope you're feeling a lot better. Dang. Probably should have done that if I had, Oh, thank goodness. Good to hear. Yeah, I just got back from work a while ago, so I'm basically recovering from pretty much everything. It was pretty hard for us here at Kroger, so unfortunately, because everyone's just too lazy right now to return to work. Of course, those of us that have to pick up the slack get the more worser options. But oh well. Pretty soon, eventually, everyone will start coming back to work, but in the meantime, we just gotta somehow grin and bear. That's how anyone says that. Alright, we're about ready to fight Cyclops in a minute. Yeah, pretty much these skeletons tend to drop wherever my character's at. Whew, got that water just in time. Sorry about that. Alright. Stage 7. This is actually my first time getting to the stage without continuing. Gotta take full advantage of that, too. But yeah, how's the rest of your day been, Golf? Aside from getting over your illness and everything. Yeah, one of my followers, BullyCons, unfortunately got COVID. I hope he makes a speedy recovery. Unfortunately, there's a lot of people getting ill or whatever, and I'm hoping not many people suffer this like I did. But I hope everyone makes a speedy recovery. Hope everyone just does what they can to take better care of themselves. Just remember that the vaccine does weaken the effects of the virus, so it doesn't fully prevent you from getting the virus, but it does keep you safe and keep you from the edge of death, pretty much. But yeah, just make sure that you have, like, medicines like cold medicines or whatever, because those can help, too. Wow. It's a shame we didn't get the double orbs for the boss fight. Found out my one of my dad's former co-workers from Covington, he wound up contracting COVID and passed on, unfortunately. One of the many sad tales of this epidemic, of course. I'm just hoping we get to the point where we survive it. Oh, you never had COVID? Well, I hope you don't. I can tell you, me and most of my family wound up getting it. Except for my youngest sister, she didn't get it. But to be fair, we all did our part to protect ourselves from the virus, but we still wound up getting it, unfortunately. I did notice it's not getting to nighttime in my area by at least 10 or so minutes. So it also means it's starting to get a bit lighter before it gets darker now. Anyway, I did get a run of 35-53 today with clerics, so I did pretty darn well on the first one. Not really sure what we're going to be expecting from the second run, but we're going to try to see if we can make an improvement on that, at least. If I can avoid making mistakes like this, though. Mummies are very hard to break down. Well, anyway, I don't know if you watch American football or not, but apparently the playoff scene is getting pretty wild. Or at least in my area. Yeah, the Bengals are going to their first playoffs in who knows how long. Well, I shouldn't say first, but it's getting ridiculous because they always get eliminated in the first round of playoffs. Thank you. to continue, but that was great. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I will. Yeah, it's kind of hard for me to do that while I'm speedrunning because the straight stage transitions don't last long, unfortunately. Sure, that was a strat I could take advantage of. Sleep, I'll remind you to drink next time. Oh, sure. I'll make sure to do that right now. Thank you for stopping by, though, Golf. Woo! Okay, I think I found this weakness. No death on that one. Thank you. Got three hits there. To the pre-rolling stage now. Alright, we got that done within 30 minutes. So that's not bad. Thank you. We might get a new time now. All right, 34-36. Nice. All right. This is getting ridiculous. This makes two new times. 35-53, now it's been beaten by 34-36. Dang, this has been phenomenal. Woo! I think we got one more run in us for tonight. Good grief, this is gonna be pretty darn good. Man, this game's pretty easy to pick up after a while.